Ya Allah, I am free from whatever they do. I passed on the message. I've given it to them. What they do after me, I'm no longer responsible for. So subhanAllah, make the Prophet's face on the day of judgment when he sees you. Don't make his face dark, but make his face happy.